Welcome to an example on how to multiply whole numbers using base 10 blocks. Let's first define our blocks. We'll call this a 1 block, sometimes called a bit. We'll call this a 10 block, sometimes called a long. And we'll call this a 100 block, sometimes called a flat. Let's find the product of 12 and 14 using our base 10 blocks. So we'll begin by modeling 12 horizontally and 14 vertically. Notice horizontally we have a 10 block and 2 1 blocks, so this is our 12. And then we have times 14. Notice here we have a 10 block and 4 1 blocks, giving us 14. The area of the rectangle formed, or the area of this rectangle outlined in red, will give us the product of 14 and 12. So now we'll fill in this area using our base 10 blocks. Looking at these two 10 blocks, notice how we can fit a 10 by 10 square here, which would be a 100 block, which would look like this. Right above the 100 block, notice how we can fit 1, 2, 3, 4 10 blocks here, which would look like this. Now looking at the right side of the rectangle, notice how we can fit 1, 2, 10 blocks here, and then finally, we can fit 8 1 blocks in the upper right hand corner. So looking at the area of a rectangle, we have 100 from the 100 block. We have 4 10 blocks here, that would be 40. We have 2 more 10 blocks here, that would be 20. And we have 8 1 blocks, which would be 8. So 12 times 14 is equal to 100. Plus 40, plus 20, plus 8, which sums to 168. And these values here are actually the partial products of 12 times 14. So let's also show that. One way to show the partial products of 12 times 14 would be to write 12 as 10 plus 2, and to write 14 as 10 plus 4. And now to find the product in this form, we'd perform repeated distribution, meaning we'd first distribute the 10, which means we'd have 10 times 10 plus 10 times 4, and then we distribute the 2, so we'd have plus 2 times 10 plus 2 times 4. So if we write this out, again, we'd have 10 times 10, that's 100, plus 10 times 4, that's 40, plus 2 times 10, that's 20, plus 2 times 4, that's 8, giving us a sum of 168. Again, 12 times 14 equals 168. And if we compare these partial products to the area of a rectangle, the area of the 100 block is 100, our partial product here. The area of these 4 10 blocks is 40, which we see here. The area of these 2 10 blocks is 20, which we see here. And the area of our 8 1 blocks is 8, which again we see here in our partial products. So base 10 blocks are a nice way to visualize the product of whole numbers as area, and also a nice way to see partial products. I hope you found this helpful.